I mean, I can only speak for myself. I care more about the acting than the voice. I tend to lean away from the character voice, mm-hmm. And more towards, did I hear that you heard the beats of the piece that we gave you to audition on? Mm-hmm. But if you're new and you can just bring a take that doesn't sound like anyone else's, that's the way to kind of shine through and pay attention. Don't just do like you just hear people who are just like, this is the voice I want to show you I have. And then they're not really reading the text and they're not hearing that I put in an emotional beat or whatever. And yep. they're not acting it. I, mm-hmm. If you can't act it, I'm not.
Forget about
not,
it.
I'm not interested.